There's got to be an easier way to do a brake job on one of these things. It's a little bit of work to get that out of there. Sway bar bushing failure leads to crushed brake lines. That's bad. Next thing you know, you got a lot of work to do.